There would be no hip hop if it wasn't for the DJ. Jay was the first DJ who showed that DJs could play concerts like a rock star. If we didn't have Jay laying the music, doing the scratching, arranging everything, there would be no Run-DMC. The foundation of Run-DMC is Jay.